Call the nearness of you. There's one song Papa used to like to sing. Sing to me. It had a lot of meaning. Picture of him looking at the newspaper is probably one of my favorite pictures of all pictures I have of him. Of course, I had to sit on his lap every once in a while.
I had 5 children, and of course, you know how busy that was. I had twins, girls, and another girl. My oldest was a boy, and my youngest was a boy. As a teacher, I had my kids write a journal every day. I thought that was so, so important. I didn't care what they put in it. They could put anything in their journal they wanted, but they needed to be able to express themselves. And I got such a kick out of some of the things they wrote. And it was a ritual in my classroom. We always did everything creatively as much as we possibly could. So there was a lot of creativity and a lot of writing in my life, always a lot of writing. In 1977, I believe it was, I got an inspiration one day. I don't know where it came from, but I got an inspiration to write about some animals at a zoo, and they were colorful and so on. And I thought, I'd like to see this published, because I thought it would be fun for the kids. And reading's got to be fun. And kids have to learn to read, and why not have fun while they're doing it? So anyway, I knew at the time when I wrote it that it had a lot of colorful animals and so on. The situations were funny. And I needed a person who could really illustrate well and understand what I was saying. I had a niece who's an artist, but we never seemed to be able to get together. She was always doing some other project and so on. So I forgot about it for a while. And every once in a while, I'd pull out that little story and I'd look at it and I'd think, gee whiz, I really ought to get this published. But I always think, I don't really know how to go about it, and I don't know how to find an illustrator that would really be able to illustrate this the way I would like to have it illustrated, until I found one recently in my great-granddaughter. She says she'll illustrate for me, and I know if she does, it's going to be fantastic. And so maybe someday, it's something that I've all my life, I guess I really have wanted to do. And I've done a lot of things in my life, and that might be probably the number one thing that I wish I would have done earlier. I don't know why I've waited since 1977. Here we are at 2019, oh boy. And maybe it'll be a birthday present for me. Maybe I will be successful and get it published. I'm going to work on it, and she's going to help me. And I know with her help, it's going to be super.
It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me, oh no. It's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, all my wildest dreams come true. I need no soft light to enchant me.